Until that time, I had understood death as something entirely separate from and independent of life. The hand of death is bound to take us, I had felt, but until that day it reaches out for us, it leaves us alone. This had seemed to me the simple, logical truth. Life is here, death is over there. I am here, not over there. The night Kazuki died, however, I lost the ability to see death and life in such simple terms. Death was not the opposite of life. It was already here within my being. It had always been here, and no struggle would permit me to forget that. When it took the 17-year-old Kazuki that night in May, death took me as well.